Okay. Man, my health needs to go up faster. Ooh, what do we have here? $6.99. Let's compare it. $337. Deals. Nah, I like the corrosion. Supposed to go down. Now, how the go to the overlook? That's like, do I want to fall down or maybe it's there's a way over here. I think I have to go over here. Geronimo! Man, I think maybe in the last part of the game, we probably have to destroy that thing, huh? Maybe Johnny's up in there too, I don't know. We will see. Pretty sure there's some enemies around. Checkpoint. Oh, spawn a vehicle. What? Oh no! I just fuck myself. Whoa, 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 whoa. Can I fuck myself or can I go over here? No, it's not gonna let me go over there. I don't want the gunner seat. Fuck off, I don't have time for this. Oh good, I can just go in here. Fuck. Alright, good. It's not like it's gonna matter. It's not like I can drive inside there. Holy Spirits.
You found Overlook, huh? Used to be a nice little town until Hyperion took over. Now everybody there's got the skull shivers thanks to Jack's mining operations. Poor bastards are too sick to leave their homes.
You'll want to set up the beacon over there. Once the moon base processes our request, you should have a fast transition. It's transmitting the supply request now. We've just got to wait a few minutes and...
Angel, that's enough. You can stop pretending to help the bad guys now. Angel?
We don't have long until Jack realizes I'm not helping you anymore. Defend that beacon.
Now, if you can't even handle these motors, you're really gonna disappoint me.
Come on. Fuck it, I don't have time for this. Shotgun for the win.
Uncalibrated fast travel station request received. Estimated processing time, 3 to 6 weeks. No. Move some data around so that I can bump you up in the queue.
Angel, what the hell are you doing?
I need you to rest your T-Bone Junction can live without medical supplies for another few months.
Fuck off. Oh God. Mash, man.
If you don't repair the beacon, the supply...
Fuck me, dude. Damn.